Oh my god, the fact that I don't dodge that. Since I'm starting with boots, I have to dodge those, dude. I have no idea where the music went, by the way. With or without hair. Well, thanks, bro. Dude, what happened to the music? He could have gone for me there. Nice suit. The wave is pushing to me as well. I'm not even gonna fight him. I'm not even gonna trade with him. Oh my god. Unlucky turret, dude. Fuck. I'm not gonna like get an auto attack in every now and then when he goes for minions, but that's. But I mean, it doesn't matter, because if we trade, and even if I win the trade, he's still gonna heal up, so I'm gonna lose the trade no matter what, you know. Bothlane doing pretty good. Worth? What the fuck? Oh. Hey, Toomey, what's up, buddy? How you doing, buddy? Dude, why doesn't the music continue? Damn it. Debit. He's gonna have to go back now. Got a Pulgar's team. I got a double kill, which is really nice. Okay, we go for boots first, and yeah, I'm gonna go for these. Diesel, what's up? Another set? Yeah, another set. Hard day for main Zion? Ah, damn, dude. Penguin, what's up? How you doing, buddy? Chihiros, what's up? Always here, buddy. You're always here. I love it. We're gonna continue pushing here. mean, I'm doing a little bit of damage to him. And I think he's missing a bit on the turret, right? Dude, if it were any other champion, I would have killed him by now. That's how much he regens. I'm getting plates, so this is worth it. Like, so far I've gotten like a kill, pretty much, from the plates. That's how much gold it gives me. Would a Morello help? Yeah, a lot. But I just don't think it's worth it. Right? Not in this game. Okay, now we take this, easy. We can actually get two turrets here. I got cancelled. Oh, set, bro. I was sitting on so much gold as well. You see, I was sitting on an Ash's Tooth and a Leandris. Oh, damn. backup dragon at least. That's our second dragon. Sucks that we didn't get inhibitor. Mid. That would have been great. He took blue. I assume? Yep. Forest got it. Why don't you ping? I ping that you're going somewhere. What the fuck? She's just pushing without, like, anything. What the fuck? I don't know. Wait. LeBlanc used the fucking. Whatever. Why isn't it autoplay on? What the fuck? Here we go. Okay, what do we go for? LeBlanc is kinda big. That really hit me? What the fuck? bad. Just take it, just take it. Dude, LeBlanc is getting so damn fed. Nice, dude. I'm not doing anything right now. I need to step up. I need to fucking get to action. Wasting so much time. Better taking any damage. Nice. Oh my god. I love this build, by the way. Fucking Abyssal Mask. The thing is, yes, I am very tanky now, but I still have enough, like, I still have a lot of damage. Feels really, really good. We'll just take it then. Wait, we're melting this dude. That was fucking close, dude. need mana. Go. Fuck. I wanted to flash ignite, but he actually had his stupid jump up. Damn. My bad. You can't kill me the way. Look at me, I'm tanky. Oh shit. Dude, I'm so tanky! Wow! Yeah, why would it aim it like that? Fuck off. No! Damn it. I thought it was gonna like... Ah! Damn it. Or do we go Morello? I mean, how much armor do they have? How much AD do they have? I mean, it's Estral and Sett. Do I really need... Morello or Sonias? What do you guys think? Seth, what's up? I think we go with a safe option, honestly. Yeah, I think it's better. Because they still, like, they do have a lot of damage. Set the Nestral, so having the armor is gonna do a lot. I'm just gonna say fuck it and just, I don't know. Farm a bit in the jungle. He's dead. Varus went back, so nothing to do. Look, I'm full health. I'm full health, baby. Rabadon's next? Yeah. This Karthus is so bad. Baron spawning in 20. Like, we don't have to commit like that. We honestly don't. That was actually really good by Ryze to go back door. Nice move. My god, look at this fucking tank! Cool. Who do we ban? Who do we honor? I don't even know. Ryze, Echo? Maybe Shaco? I don't even know who did good. Okay, no one did really good. Cool. I mean, I really like the build with Abyssal Mask.